All right, welcome back everybody to another episode of City Skylines. In the last episode, we were just kind of getting things cleaned up. We redid some of this stuff here. I went and kind of came back and kind of cleaned this up just a little bit. I made this look a lot better, so I like the way it looked compared to the way it was at the beginning there. Now for this, why don't we do this? Not sure why I kept that. I think it might have. Did we have something coming off here? I can't remember. But the three lanes might as well just. Oops, that was the wrong road to use. Let's go back to that one. There we go. Okay. It's not happy about that at all, but we'll do that. Luckily for that tool, it allows us to actually do stuff in this game without having to completely redo it. And so basically, this road just wraps around and then comes into the freeway. It's kind of like, a little bit of an interchange. And then this side takes care of everything else where anybody wants to get on or off going this way. So, this has been getting a lot of use, and that's actually been helping out this area quite a bit. Now, in terms of this, I'm still undecided if I want to keep this or not yet. I'll play around with some ideas later on once I get done recording for tonight. Can kind of mess around with it and kind of see just what works and what doesn't and all that kinds of stuff. So. I want to kind of break away from this area for just a minute. I want to kind of come over here and work on a few things over here. So, the first thing I want to do is none of this is zoned out. And if it is, it's all messed up. So let's go ahead and I'm going to zone this out just because. I mean, eventually it will probably become useful. So, let's just grab this guy. Oops, sorry if you guys can hear me clicking there. Kind of mashing the button a little bit. And we'll do that. We'll leave this alone for now. We do have water over here, right? No, we don't. Okay. Then we will add water. Alright. Does this area over here? It has power. Broke the line for something. I guess I ran it. Eventually, we ran it. Because everything's got power. But this line here runs across into there. So used to power that stuff, but I think we came a. How is that getting power? Is that? I guess it's here going there. Any power lines coming? Huh. I guess. Oh, from over here. Okay, that works. That's good. Now in terms of this power, why don't we just break it off and have it come off of there for now, and then we're gonna get rid of this power line over here for now. I just don't like the way it looks. I mean, it looks all right running across, but oops, wrong button or wrong thing to click. All right, so let's see if we can get this back together. There we go. All right, so what I want to do over here as well, we have a little bit of industry demand, but I also want to rezone some of this as well. Because I do like the look of having some houses off the freeway. But we do have some commercial demand. I kind of like. I'm going to leave that for the moment. I was thinking of replacing it with some commercial, but I don't really want to. We can put some commercial right along here, though. And also along here. Why not there? Okay, looks like I meant to zone all this out, and I didn't at some point, so I guess go back and do it now. I think this was a part of redoing, man. I think this was part of redoing the freeway, the interchange, I think. No, I think it was redoing stuff a long time ago. I never actually came back and finished everything up. That wouldn't be something I would do here. Could never do that. These two need to go. I'm gonna go ahead and allow that again. I guess we'll see what it brings up. We'll do there. And then we can do all of these. And that should look pretty good. Make sure that there's water. Barely, but there is some water running out here. Come along this road. I'm still not sure what this road's gonna do. In terms of if it's gonna come over the freeway. Oh yeah, there was something. I think I forgot to mention, but let's go and get some water out here because we never did that. About what I did with one of these roads. And I'm pretty happy how it's looking. What it's gonna do. I'm just gonna kind of run this across the map because there's really no point the way I've got it set up right now trying to do anything different. Okay, that looks kind of weird, but oh well, we'll leave that. This road back over here. So this road It's coming across, so we'll probably finish this too, because I just saw this out of the corner of my eye. And we're probably gonna have these merge back into a single lane, or a single road, not two roads. And then it may connect into here. I'm not sure how that's gonna work. I don't want too much traffic come across, so it may just kind of end into this road, and then this road kind of do something. I'm not really gonna do much in way of interchanges on this road. I pretty much decided because I just, unless they're not gonna connect with a road that connects onto this freeway or in this area in any way, because otherwise it's gonna be a big problem. Oh yeah, we need to get trees over there too. Okay, so that's all connected. Should we just zone this out too while we're at it? I mean, we've already done. Yeah, might as well. I mean, we don't really have the demand for it, but I mean, if we do, at least we'll have the area for it. Probably just come to about there. And just go and zone out all of this because might as well. I'll probably come back and clean that up. If I don't, it'll grow something. And I'll probably come back and eventually and delete it, but we'll leave it be for now. Alright. So just the fun of zoning out in the game of Cities Skylines here. And then what are we doing over here? I guess we're zoning this out too. And then zoning all this out, I suppose. We'll come back and clean that up as well. And we'll just zone all this. And zone all that out. So that looks pretty good. So, alright. So that should bring in some development. Let's go back and clean up. Okay. Okay, that was weird. And anywhere else? This I want to kind of clean up because we can't get anything in there. So let's not build anything there at all then. So why not? Alright. We'll put that as commercial. Deleted that. There was something over here. Did I delete something? No. Okay. Why is this zoned all weird? Let's go and do that. And delete that. And do we want to zone here or not? We'll go and zone there. Why not? Okay. Yeah, that looks pretty good. So we got that. We got that. There's something else I was gonna do over here as well, but I can't quite remember what it was. Oh well. But traffic in the actual city is doing pretty good. I mean, like, yeah, we do have a few spots here and there, but I mean, like, overall, it's been pretty good. The one area I want to finish is this because it's only from here, so it's like 5 blocks that we could finish here. So I'm gonna go and do that. Just get that out of the way. It's gonna destroy a few homes, but you know what? This is what we gotta do here. And they're not happy about it because that had some trees along it, but oh well. Just make sure everything's zoned out like it's supposed to. That looks all good. So then that'll give some more room to traffic through here. And then that curves into there. We might want to do that. How's that road looking? That road's doing all right, but if I remember right, no, that was not. This was the road that they were doing that on. So I'm kind of thinking of ending this road here, having it just curve there, and then turning this into two lanes and having a slight curve here. And then quite possibly just ending that road there. We could do something like that, just have that road in there, but we could also just not have a curve and just two lane that all the way through. Which I think might be the better option to go. So we just. Let me take a look again. Just kind of doing a little bit of cleanup right now. Yeah, so delete. We're gonna delete this road, which unfortunately is gonna mess with a few homes. They're happy about destroying their homes. Alright. Which we can actually get a little bit more commercial over here, which we'll do. And let's go and delete these because they're gonna be gone anyways, so. I could have swore I said commercial there. Could have swore that was zoned out as blue as well, but I guess not. Okay. And these guys, I don't really like those, the way those looked. No, we're not going to do that. No, we're not going to do that either. So, okay, so that'll do that. So what we'll do here is we will, let's see, if we do this, it's going to be a long ways. So we're just going to leave that alone for now. And then we're going to go into here. We're going to do this road. I'm going to remove that stoplight there for sure. Okay. And then I'm thinking of just turning this back into a one-lane road because there's not enough traffic that's really coming down here. And then that way it'll kind of make this work out a little bit better. So we're going to go and actually downgrade that road. And we need to kind of move some stuff around. That's not happy about it. There we go. And rezone some stuff. And then here, what are we going to do? Are we going to just do, I think we're just going to use that same road that we were, use that same road there. That same road. There we go. And then, of course, remove the stoplights here. So it'll allow them to go like that. You go over there. It's not as bad as it was when there was a lot of stuff over here. Oh, why is there still traffic going over there? Going down there like that. Oh, well, we'll get that kind of prepared. So it'll be kind of like the workaround for this area because basically when they go here instead of going up to this traffic light, they cut down here. Which, I mean, makes sense. I could see that being a problem in real life as well. There's a high school right here. I didn't even realize that. Could have swore again that I removed the traffic light there. And hopefully they're not turning down there and going around, because that would completely change what I'm doing here. I think it'll be fine. We have to change this road a little bit though. But I think they're doing alright. So we don't really need to do that, I guess. I remember there being a problem with traffic there, and I remember needing to do that, but I forgot that's because this area is not developed anymore. So, I'm gonna get rid. So we should probably get rid of a few of these train stations, and probably get rid of. Because we'll put them back, but I don't know where to exactly put them right at this point. So I just wanna, I'm not too certain on a few things right now, so I just kinda wanna be careful. And you know, these things are taking up a lot of space, like we need to get this guy probably moved as well. And I'm trying to see if there's a place that maybe we can put some more in industry, but I'm thinking we'll just have to work with this area over here. Which is the original plan, but I'm not sure exactly how it's gonna turn out, but oh well. So guess what we'll do is, should we make this, make it a little bit of an industrial park. And if we do that, and then, of course, you don't like that, even though that is turned on, of course. Alright. I swear that came like straight across, maybe I was wrong. Let's just see here. There. Okay. And then take this and go like that. Alright. Wanna be careful. We don't want too much traffic getting out here because if we have too much. Okay. That was not what I wanted. If we have too much, you know, it's gonna cause a problem. So one of these I want to connect into here. Let's see, if we go into here, I'm going to here. So I don't really want it to be the first one, right? Because, I mean, that's going to cause some problems with traffic. But let's do something like that. Yeah, that'll work. Well, that'll do. Okay. Let's see here. So if we just go blindly across like that. And that was the wrong road that I have there, by the way. I need the two-lane road. There we go. That's better. And let's go and just end it right there. And then we should have some water out over here, right? Yeah. Kind of just half did the water, but oh well. Okay, so let's go like that. And let's go like this. Let's get a little bit more industry into the area. Not that it's going to help us very much, because industry is not that big of an industry for us anymore. But at least it'll kind of fit the area, too. That's the main thing. Right next to the port and all that kinds of stuff. So we'll come up to right there. So hopefully that'll be the first. That should be the first area they build. Yeah. Let's see here. That looks pretty decent. Alright, so yeah, we got some traffic coming into there. I'd like to finish that off soon. We could do this. We could have a few offices along the edge here by the freeway. I think that might look alright. Of course, we'll need power coming back up over here. There we go. We got something building up there. And just want to kind of keep an eye on how it's going to look. Because if it doesn't look that, like if it's deforming the hill kind of weird and stuff, then I'm going to remove it. Try a different design. But yeah, we're just going to do a little simple industrial park. It's just going to be a little gridded industrial park. Got an office that built up right there. I wish you could make these look a little bit better. I might have to go back and try that. Because I mean, it looks alright, but like this side could be a lot better. Oh well. It's definitely an interesting little area, just the way everything is. Could almost break a ramp off of there and connect into here, but I'm not going to worry about it. Yeah, all the traffic that's going through there is flowing pretty good. Pretty happy with that. I kind of work on this area a little bit too, so as we get back this way more, we're going to probably make it look a little bit more like a suburb type area. Okay. So let's see here. So that's good. That's looking good. Oops, there we go. There's my chair there. I'm trying to figure out how this road should connect. Should it just go under? Should it go up and over? Just not sure how I want to do it quite yet. A lot of traffic on this road here, cutting into this interchange. Looks pretty good though. I like watching the cars flow through here. It looks really good. Alright, so we do have stuff building over here, which is cool. Yeah, we're on our way to 50,000 people right now. Which is really good. We just keep on growing here. Is there anywhere else we want to put some offices? We could put some... Wow, there's some big buildings coming in right there. Could put some offices in along here. Which might be alright. Let's go and do that. Let's see here. Let's go and do four. One, two, three, four. Okay, perfect. And then this one here, let's go and do three. And then here, let's just come up to there. Let's just do an office right there. See how that'll look. See how this area is turning out over here. So yeah, we will build. I'm thinking we'll start a little suburb type thing over here as well. This may be about all the industry we put over here. We might put some offices and stuff over here, or maybe we'll try and put some unique buildings in over here. I'm not too sure. Oops, not too sure what I want to do yet. Yeah, not enough workers, but they should be coming over here to work eventually. Alright. Yeah, so this bridge used to have like no traffic on it, and now it's got quite a bit. I mean, it's not a lot, but it's definitely quite a bit for what's over there. Especially now that we have this open as well. Let's see, is that... Yeah, that's working fine. I was thinking maybe we can put... Why don't we do this? Yeah, let's do this. Where is. Let's grab this road again. And let's just do. Should we go all the way up to here? We can go all the way up to here. I'll put a stop right there, but that's okay. And then. So that'll be in turn. And then let's go ahead and. Let's make this. Two-laned. Or four-laned, I should say, all the way through here. Because it does need it, and we'll go ahead and stop it there for now. Okay, so we're gonna go and do that, and then that'll allow a dedicated right turn there. Can they seriously turn from there into there? Yeah, that's working out pretty well. So, allows them to turn around. It looks pretty good. It looks really decent, actually. Oh, we got an error. Oh wow. Alright, so this is looking pretty good. We got a fair amount of traffic coming through here. Turning around, get back onto the bridge there. Yeah, I kinda like how that looks. It kinda looks a little odd, I won't lie, but we might be able to kinda move this over this way a little bit and kinda redo this a little bit, and we might be able to make it look a little bit better by giving ourselves a little bit more room. That we can do that if we can kind of merge these into the middle and then start coming up and over, I think that'll work. Should we try that? I don't want to mess it up right now if we can help it. But we don't really need to have a bridge beyond this point. So you know what? I'm gonna see how bad I can mess this area up. So let's go ahead and do this. I don't want to redo this curve a little bit as well. Let's go and redo that. Why not? If we're gonna mess everything up, we might as well do it. Might as well mess it up right. Let's grab our rail. Let's turn off the overhead. And let's grab this tool and kind of mess with it. Yeah. So that's going to come to, let's say, about 21. Might do it. And then what does that put us at here? Come down to 12. That works pretty well. So we can do that. Right? That looks all right. Oh, yeah, I forgot about this side. So we pretty much need to stay level there. Because it gets a little bit higher over here. So, okay, so let's come down to there. And then from here, we can come down to 12. Okay, that looks all right. And then from here, we can come down to 0. And let's see, the best point of meetup. Probably gonna be right around in here. All right. Hopefully that doesn't look too bad. Looks pretty good actually. And then let's go and delete that. I still need to redo some of those without the overhead on. Oops. That side does come a little bit more, but I think that looks a little bit better. We could actually probably break one of these rails off over here and come into there as well if we wanted to. Yeah, that could work. But I think that looks better. I mean, it doesn't look great still, but something still seems off, but it looks better. And then we can redo this. Let's see here. We can redo this to make it work a little bit better over here. I know we just spent a little bit of time doing that, but if we remember to do this again. Just do that, so then we can redo this entire curve here and everything, and hopefully it'll look a lot safer and just overall better, because it just does not look very good to me. So let's go ahead and grab this, and then we'll just bring a nice curve over to about right as close to the tracks as we can get, and then we can kind of do something like that. Okay. So it'll just break off and be a nice straight shot. That was weird. Nice straight shot to get onto here, and then from here it can do this. So that's where it used to connect, right? Okay. Might have to go a little bit longer down the line then. Let's see if we do the upgrade tool here, what it'll look like. That'll look all right. That'll look all right. Should we go one more? No, that should be fine if we do that. So we're gonna go and do that. And we're gonna go ahead and try and make it look decent. So it won't connect exactly where it was before. Well, it could. I feel like it should have a little bit more of a run-up than that. Yeah, I didn't really bring the curve up like to a level like I was supposed to. So let's do this. Let's just erase where that originally was at, and then we kind of forget about it and trying to line up with it. Then we can kind of do something like that. That looks better. There we go. Okay, so then we can do two and grab the down upgrade tool, even though it's downgrading the road. That looks better. I like the way that looks a lot better. And that makes a lot more sense. It's still a little bumpy, but yeah, that's where the tracks used to be. So basically, where this is where the tracks used to be. So we move those over there. I'm not too keen on this S curve, though. I feel like we could have done that better. I may go back and clean that up. I like how the train, look at that. That was pretty cool. Look how it got pulled onto the tracks like that, and we need to do power. Good thing I kept the power lines where I did, because that could have ended really, really bad. Okay, yes, we know you guys don't have power. We're working on that right now. You guys should have power any second now. There you go. Got more than enough power. So also what I want to work on is a new area for the waste management for like the sewage, stuff like that. Gonna get that area going. Yeah, this needs to be redone, but I'll fix that up. Should be able to. I'm just glad that we got this all kind of sorted out here. And the hill looks really good. That looks good. So that'll work out really well. I'm pretty happy with how that looked. And let's go check out. So these areas. Let's see. Do we have stuff across the way here? Not really. We could probably do with a fire station over here. Where's the closest one? Right there along that road. You could probably put one along this road here. Or even down over here. Let's put one down over here. Let's put one right there. I know that road may not stay there, but at least we'll have another thing for fire. Even though our fire is not too bad, it is a little up there. Nearest police station, so we could probably do with another small little police station down over here, maybe right there. Normally I don't put them that close, but oh well, it'll work. And we do have a elementary school down here, but we don't have a high school very close, but we'll be fine. We'll probably put in a high school. I'm thinking maybe off of this road here. This will give us some space to mess around and put some stuff in. You know, we can have some fun with making an actual kind of campus kind of type look. A lot of traffic that comes through here. That's good. That's real good. I'm happy that everything's flowing nicely. If you remember when we had the other one, everything just stopped, like right where these two roads intersected. It was pretty messed up. But couldn't do too much. I mean, that was just the way, that was the limitations of that design there. So, well, this thing definitely looks really good, and it looks really good at night, too. I'm really happy with how it turned out. It's not perfect, like I said, last episode, but it's not, you know, it's not terrible at all. So, it'll do. It's probably one of the best interchanges I've created yet in this game. So I'm pretty happy with it. I'm pretty happy how it turned out. And traffic flow is moving in the city. I mean, we don't have a huge amount of people, but I mean, like in this inner city, even the area where there's a bunch of offices and stuff, it's moving just fine. There's little to no issue, so that's real good. I'm really happy with how that's looking there. This frontage road's holding up just fine. And maybe we should get. Maybe we should do this. Because we only have a right turn there. We don't have any left turn, or any more than that, any dedicated right turn, I should say. If we do that, then we will. That should help traffic as well. Just in case. So that looks all good, that looks all good. That's building up. Let's just take a look at the graph one more time. So it is starting to spike up a little bit again, so that's cool. And that's because we put in a lot of residential area. This was one of our last big growths, but I'm thinking that what we'll do is we'll kind of start this area, and it's not going to be a huge suburb. It's going to be a pretty small little thing, is what I'm thinking. I know when I start thinking that, though, it usually turns out to be this bigger thing than originally planned, but then we'll start working on some of the buses and stuff. I want to kind of get this area kind of filled out as well. So we got quite a bit planned out for here. I don't think we have a cemetery out over here, do we? No, we don't. That could be part of our problem with the issue. So let me go and put one. I'm going to go and put one right here and right here. Just get two, so that'll kind of help the area out quite a bit. Should make them nice and happy. And I think we'll start working on district for this area as well. And then try and figure out some names once the city starts coming to an end. Figure out some names for the different suburbs and stuff. But that's a long ways down the road. So, I'm going to go ahead and end the episode here for tonight. Definitely, guys, don't like, favorite, subscribe, comment. Definitely stay tuned for future episodes. As always, guys, I usually try to upload at least once a day if I can. But lately, it's been a little bit different, but hopefully after holidays and everything will kind of get back on track. But definitely stay tuned for the future episodes. Check out all the episodes I've done before, and as always, thanks for watching.